off a glove, taken here by Wood, walks in and scores! That one's certainly Miles Wood, and the Devils answer back with two and a flash. They take a 2-1 lead.
Oh my, this is just blazing speed from Miles Wood. He caught the Toronto Maple Leafs defense sleeping. The puck was just flipped, and I think it hit a Leaf defenseman by Adam Henrique. Let's watch here, just the backhand flip. Might have caromed off a skate, but Miles Wood splits the defenseman, and he flies in all alone on Anderson and beats him stick side. Let's take a look one more time. The quick shot blows it past.